On campus, we have faculty, staff, and students, and we actually did research, and not all of them have food access all the time, so that's called food insecurity. We took initiative to open this on campus, so we had the opportunity to give them food access that they need on campus.
I think it's a great idea. I think it's very helpful to everybody who's like can't afford these foods outside of their homes and stuff. Personally, you know, I come back home every day and just look at a bunch of sauces in my fridge, so it's really hard out here. And you know, it also helps out because I don't have to go with fast food anymore, which is like, you know, a really cheap alternative, which is like a dollar or something. But then, you know, I could just eat like a lot healthier, like all these pastas and stuff like that, just make some home cooked stuff. It's pretty nice for my family and stuff. Mainly my little sister, to be honest.
Yeah, so on campus we have students who work at the Fuel Garden and they grow fresh fruits and veggies, and this semester they partnered with us and they actually keep their fresh produce in the Fuel Pantry as well, so you can get fresh fruits, veggies, anything else you really need. It's important because, you know, say you're running late for class and you don't have a snack, you can just stop in here, get something quick to eat. That way you're not hungry in class, you have a test to take, you know. And then there's also the people who, like, you know, they really can't find food. Like, this is, like, the place to go to get, like, their daily meals. And it's just really important to help out the students and keep their stomachs full.